The head of the Chicago Health Department says one out of every 13 people has now received at least the first dose of the COVID-19 vaccine. One in six Chicago people over the age of 65 received at least the first dose. Chicago's top doctor said the city is using supplies of the vaccine as quickly as it arrives. The city's looked into getting Wrigley Field and the United Center as possible mass vaccination sites as more people become eligible. Katie Johnston for CBS Chicago.